Ma'am?
Hi.
Hi. Please mention your name and your department and the college.
Okay. I am Priyanka Verma. I am working in AC department of NIET, Greater Noida.
Okay. So what motivated you to attend this workshop?
Actually, I did machine learning on NPTEL. Okay. From that, I get motivated to know more about AI and machine learning and deep learning.
Okay. So did you enjoy the workshop?
Yeah, really.
So, what did you learn, like what were your general learnings in the workshop?
I got to know about various algorithms, the basics of Python, pandas, and all those things, matrices, how to deal with matrices and how to deal with real world problems actually. So, it was really good.
Okay. So, what was the best part about the workshop?
The case studies I liked the most.
So do you plan to further continue your learnings in these technologies, and if yes, would you like to elaborate about your plans?
Yeah, sure, because I want to pursue my PhD and so I want to explore more on these technologies, whatever is going on, recent trends of these technologies.
Alright, is there anything else you would like to share? Anything else that you would like to share?
I think the session would be more interactive. It will we will get more time. Actually, 5 days is not enough, and the materials are too much. That's why.
Thank you so much. Please mention your name and your department.
Myself, Dr. Pointy, and I am from Computer Science and Engineering Department. I am designated as an associate professor over there.
Okay. So, what motivated you to attend this workshop?
Ma'am, actually, my research domain is communication networks, and I have already deployed a protocol named as dynamic primary multicast routing protocol. But now I want to optimize my protocol, and I want to learn the machine learning algorithms. So that's why I am here, just to learn the implementation of the machine learning via algorithms.
All right. So, what were your major learnings throughout the workshop?
I have learned how do we just create a model, and train the data, test the data, and verify data, and after verification, how do we just select the appropriate data for our modeling analysis, and how do we run the specific algo for our problem. And I have learned a KNN algorithm and support vector machine algorithms, and there are lots of the algorithms which I have learned only and only during this workshop.
Okay. So you enjoyed the workshop? Great. So, how do you plan to further your learnings through in this workshop which you have had, and can you elaborate about your plans post the workshop?
Okay, I am having the plans for, I am supposed to just attend the workshop in the month of the July, from 8th to 12th July, by ICT, IIT Roorkee, and there are lots of the workshops or activities in my pipeline.
Alright.
Because I am a regular member of the ICT, and we are having a coordination with the lots of the IITs, and IIT Roorkee is a member of the having an MOU with the ICT, the Ministry of Electronics.
Great. Do you have any other feedback for us?
I am quite happy and satisfied with you guys. I have learned a lot, and apart from me, everybody which whosoever is attending the workshop, they are quite happy and satisfied, and they have already learned a lot, and we would like to meet you, and we would like to learn by you guys again and again. You are most welcome at our NIT.
Thank you so much, Anna.